This is Peter Bedrosian from Nissan, and he is the senior manager of product planning for the NV. Peter, there's a new member of the NV family. You want to tell us about it?
Absolutely. We are introducing today the 2013 NV200. It's a compact cargo van to complement the full-size van that we launched a couple of years ago.
So this is in addition to the higher roof one. This one will get, it has a smaller footprint, of course, but what are the benefits of that?
Absolutely. So what we're finding out is that a lot of the big businesses want to make their business run more efficiently. They don't need a full-size van for every job. So they're getting smarter. Their margins are being pushed lower with the economy, with the downturn. So they're getting smarter about what kind of vehicle they use for what job. So they're right-sizing their fleets, and we want to take advantage of that. So if they have a smaller job, a smaller repair, or just driving to a customer's location to do a quote, they can take a vehicle like this, which has a very small footprint. It gets great fuel economy. It has low price point. So it's a very efficient product for business, but also we've talked to small business owners that are just starting to grow their business, and they're working out of a trunk of a compact sedan, and they can grow their business so much. They can't afford a full-size van. They can't afford to operate a product like that. So this makes perfect sense for even a small business owner to start to grow their business.
It really does look like an office away from home inside one of these. Can you talk about some of the features that are in there?
Yeah, so we took this mobile office concept that we had in our full-size NV because the drivers and the business owners spend a lot of time inside. It is an office away from the office. So we have this mobile office concept. The front passenger seat will fold flat. There's a hard surface on the back as a writing surface where you can have a laptop or you can put your backpack on there. We have a very useful center console with dual cup holders, but also like a hanging file folder where you can keep your invoices. And we offer a tech package, very reasonably priced. It has a navigation, Google Sent a Car, Bluetooth, hands-free phone system. And our seat is very comfortable, six-way adjustable, very comfortable seating position because these customers spend a lot of time in that seat. So,
well, speaking of the seat, this is also going to be part of the taxis in New York, correct?
Absolutely. We were chosen to provide the taxi of tomorrow for New York City beginning October 31st of this year.
So that's a lot of taxi drivers in those seats.
Lots of taxi drivers in those seats, so it has to be comfortable. And the way we designed the taxis, that even with the partition installed behind the taxi driver, they still have full adjustability of that seat, which they currently don't have today. And the taxi driver does have a unique seat. We've changed the seat pattern and the seat material to promote airflow on their backs because they spend 12 hours in that same seat.
That's great. I'm sure that'll probably influence a lot of what you do and incoming products for the NV too.
Absolutely. So we're always talking to our customers, and then they're the source of a lot of our ideas for innovation. You know, we listen to them, and they use these vehicles for so many variety of businesses and uses that we're learning new things of how we can make the next generation, next model year a little bit better, a little bit more innovation. So
for a small business owner that's just starting out, they might think that a van like this is going to be untouchable for them for a while, but this one really isn't. Can you talk about the pricing?
Yeah, this product starts out at $19,990, so very amazing price point for a small business owner. It has amazing cargo utility, lots of space in the back to grow their business if they're carrying product or they're doing service. And it's very easy to drive. It has a very tight turning radius. It's very quiet inside for a commercial vehicle. So it's very easy to live with. It's not a burden for them.
Well, how about if we look at a couple of examples of customized versions of this?
Yeah, let's go do that. So here's what we can envision a typical vocation, a commercial customer upfitting their NV200 with. Racks and bins, these are from Adrian Steele. And they bolt right into weld nuts that we have integrated into the vehicle chassis. But this is typical of what you would see of a commercial customer. So on the opposite end of the spectrum, we have the Gibson show vehicle here, but this shows you what a small business owner can do. Like the exterior vinyl graphics, this is something we have on our website. A customer can go on our website and design their own graphics. We'll print it, we'll send it to the dealer, have it applied to their vehicle. So you can see very high quality output, and a lot of the customers are utilizing the side of their van as a way to advertise their business.